Don't know. I just don't know. Let me just advise you. Catch the repeat on Thursday at 8 p.m. And also in studio with us, we have Lynn the Brand with the latest in the gospel scene. Lynn, what do you have for us today?
I have quite a number of plot events. So
first and foremost, I'll start by DK Kwenye Beat. And a couple of months ago, he was involved in a scandal wakiwa na Hope Kid. For the first time aliongea like juzi, and he really opened up na ni ako na mafeeling sana. So he said among watu walimrushia mawe sana ni watu wako kwa industry, especially gospel artists, and he's so bitter with gospel artists. Alisema haizi wasamehea, hata wai wasamehea, na alitumia some words hapo hivyo zenye, you know how we do it during weekdays, tutaweka pale on social media. And next, this coming month, August, ni holiday, so we have so many events. Hauna reason ya kukaa home. And the first one will be next week, next Sunday, which will be on 4th. Na inaitwa COD 116. Itakuwa ina happen pale PCA Youth Kikuyu, Kikuyu Town, watu wako Kikuyu and its environs. The event will be starting from 1 p.m. up to around 6 p.m. Various artists will be performing. Tutakuwa na masterpiece wengi sana, and our very own DJ and DC pia atakuwa pale kwa decks, na hata mimi pia mahali nitakuwa na perform. And moving on swiftly, actually tukirudi kidogo kwa hiyo event, on Sunday let you know the kama kuna charges and all that. And next, bado to Sunday, next week on Sunday we have another event. And it, there is a group called First Class Entertainment. We may organize an event inaitwa Gospel Vibes. It will be happening pale Buruburu JCC Eastlands, na itakuwa inaanza from 1 p.m. to 6 p.m. pia kutakuwa na performances, wasanii wengi sana, kutakuwa na Lemba, Havoc, watu wengi watakuwa na perform. So make sure next week on Sunday ukiamua uko side za Buruburu, side za Islando, JCC Eastlands is the place to be. And moving on to the next thing, we had an event last week on Sunday. I stood here na nikawa invite sana, nikawaambia if Friday tutakuwa na something. And DJ Nix alikuwa na something inaitwa The Hangout Live, which happened at Heavenly Restaurant this Friday from 6 p.m. Event ilikuwa poa sana, ilikuwa kali sana, mliweza sana. Thank you guys so much for showing up. The event was successful, very successful. And on that note, last time, the same event, the last Hangout Live before sasa tufanyeni ilikuwa Friday, we had some guests from Ghana, wali grace event yetu from Ghana, and one of them was a lady called Miss Walters. And Miss Walters today ako na album launch ambayo ina happen in Ghana, na the event iko grace na our very own, a very special artist, a very hardworking girl anaitwa Havoc Music. So she's in Ghana right now, na event ina go down saizi. Actually mimi nikitoka tu hapa saizi naenda Ghana. So thank you guys. This is Lynn the Brand, and for more updates you can follow us on our social media platforms at Gospel Trends, and this is Gospel Trends represented by Lynn the Brand.
Yes, thank you so much, Lynn. Yes, I just want you guys to open the book.